Yeah, he's a little skinny. He will keep it if you want to keep it. It's 12 inches, I think. But... Oh, nice. That's a good size one, huh? A decent sized red, babe. Yeah, hang on. Don't lift it. Don't boat flip it. No. Keep it in the water. Let it out a little bit.
Yeah.
I told you they're over here. Yeah. Let's open the bell.
Yeah.
All right. Somewhere else. Yeah, you keep catching croakers, you waste our shrimp. We'll have to start cutting them up. There you go. Here, just hold it. Let's fish one of those grassy areas over there. If we
you got something?
Yo, you got something with some shoulders on it, huh?
Oh, he's a good.
What is it?
Gav hooked him. Bring that in.
Yeah, don't lift the rod up like that. You break the tip. I think it's a good one. I think we can keep that one.
Oh, he's bigger than the other one.
Got him in the eyeball. Oh, he's in the eyeball.
Like a pirate, jump on this boat with my knife in my mouth. Yeah.
on YouTube channel, Lauren.
Wow. I know, man, y'all are bitches killing it.
Bitches catching fishes.
There you go.
Bitches catching fishes. I like it. I like it.
Couple more casts and we'll bolt. Get into some calm water. I just hate to leave. These birds are out here eating shrimp, I think.
Yeah.
You need a net? Here, bring him over here. That's a redfish. Nice. Bring him over here. Don't hold them up like that. You'll lose them. Oh, you're beating me.
As always.
Pretty little dude.
Looking at a parasite right there.
Well, he's gonna come off on me.
No, he didn't. What the heck? That's a good one.